I'm Kevin Riggs at the state capitol. A spokesman for Governor Brown says he remains optimistic for a deal, but the governor did ask the legislature to delay a scheduled vote today on his budget plan. This was the date that he had asked for in order to schedule a special election in the first Tuesday in June. Meantime, Democratic leaders huddled today with the governor, expressing some optimism, saying that they do believe a deal can be reached. In the meantime, members have been told to stay within 4 hours travel time of the Capitol, at least through this weekend, just in case a deal is reached and a vote can be scheduled. Full details later today on KCRA 3.